2.22 lakh new cases were detected in the last 24 hours, but the deaths are 4,454 in the last 24 hours.
Patients have died in the emergency because there was no ICU bed, no ventilator, no physical space to put in a bed.